In this tutorial, we will be going over a helpful search strategy called phrase searching that will enable a user to narrow down results to ensure more accurate browsing while researching a topic. To understand why phrase searching can be useful, we must first understand how search engines interpret our searches. Most search engines, on the internet or through a library's catalog and resources, automatically put an AND in between words in the search string. You can't see it, but it's implied. Phrase searching allows a researcher to search for a string of words, also known as a phrase, in the exact order they appear in the resource. This is helpful when you are researching ideas or specific subjects that require more than one term, and the search terms need to be searched together as one concept. For example, let's say you are looking for resources on music therapy. So, to start, you type the words music therapy into the search box. You are interested in resources that specifically address music therapy as a method. However, the search engine reads your music therapy search as the keywords music and therapy. Therefore, it will return results that contain both of these search terms, though not in that exact order. Using these keywords, we return close to 400,000 results, which is an overwhelming amount to work with. These results include resources that mention music and therapy anywhere in their text, but what we are looking for are resources that address music therapy holistically as a psychological practice. This is where phrase searching comes in. To search for the phrase music therapy exactly as it appears, with the words music and therapy right next to each other, simply put it in quotation marks. This tells the search engine to only retrieve documents that contain the words music therapy in that order as they appear in the text. Using this method, we get roughly a fourth of the results of our first search. You can then add on to your phrase search to narrow down your results even more. It is important to note that the phrase searching technique is most helpful when you know how your topic is referred to by scholars. If we had searched therapy with music, we wouldn't have gotten as many relevant results because the scholarly literature on the topic refers to it as music therapy. A little pre-search digging to find how your topic is phrased in scholarly communication can save hours of frustration later. Phrase searching is one of several techniques that can make finding resources easier and more efficient. If you have any questions or need help with your research project, ask a librarian for more help.